In Activity 8, Planets, the students compare data from the NASA planetary factsheet, such as planetary masses, radii and densities, and try and identify trends and groupings. At the end of the assignment, the students are introduced to exoplanet detection methods and observational biases associated with each one.